not just geeks and gays. This we're shocked how many women love this, and older people. It's basically anybody who likes sex, who has ever enjoyed sex, and who isn't squeamish, likes the show. If you're squeamish, by all means, don't watch. If you're prudish, go to bed early.